Okay, this last one is called Blink, and you can see Blink uses a special deck. The deck has pictures with a certain number of shapes of a certain colour. So, you know, there's a set of stars. There's two blue stars there, four blue stars there, more stars. There's stars of other colours. There's two green stars. There's four red triangles. There's four brown triangles. There's smaller sets. There's one yellow triangle. So they're all mixed up, different shapes, colours, and numbers. Okay. So this can either be crescents, grey, or five. This can either be brown, two, or triangles. So it's kind of like each card has three possible suits, if you like. Blink is a speed type game. We split the deck in half. There's 60 cards in the deck. So we have 30 cards each. One card goes face down in the middle. And then you have three cards in your hand. Much like speed, you're always drawing up to three cards. And it's simply a race to get rid of all your cards by matching either the number, the colour, or the shape on these cards. Off we go. So if I just show quickly here, this is a match for triangles. For instance, I could match the three arrows with the three crescents, and that would be a match. I could play a red card on here, I could play a yellow card on there, or as Rex did, I can play an arrow on there. And that's basically Blink, and it moves very quickly because you just try and match everything. Balloons match balloons, balloons match balloons, arrows match arrows. And then you can put another arrow on top there. I can put a green one on top of that green one, and so on. And it moves very, very quickly. And you never get blocked, really. Threes on threes. And it's really just as fast as you can. Singles, crescents on crescents. Blue on blue, blue on blue. Pace a bit now. Here we go. Oh, what happened there? Oh, singles. Man, I missed that one. Oh, I'm in trouble now. Oh, and red. So that's Blink, fastest game in the world. The deck is, this is a homemade version of the deck. It's not that easy to buy where I am at the moment, but yeah, it's a really cool game. Just the 60 card deck, and that's all there is to it. So that's our speed roundup. So hope you enjoyed it.